I didn't even know about the picture before I suddenly had 3,000 more followers on Instagram. I was like, what happened here? And then I saw the, then I saw the picture and I was like, crazy.
That's really when I understood that we're really powerful together. Before, we haven't really seen ourselves like that.
Women's football has been growing, and we as players are role models, yeah. Individual, but also like us, that we are together and we have come out and we are open about it.
That's why we're stepping up now and doing this initiative and really trying to be role models and show what we stand for.
I mean, if we in football clubs talked about it more, that it's normal, and yeah, it would be easier for everyone to just be themselves.
That's where Play Proud is such a good initiative, because they educate the coaches and the environments in the team to be more accepting and to talk more about it. Everyone feel like they can be themselves. They don't stop playing because of their sexuality or their background, or that football is an open environment for everyone. That would be a goal, and that's what we want to encourage.
It's 1% of your salary, and it's not that much. And for me, it would be totally normal if everyone did it.
As individuals, we can only go so far, but if we can do it together and collectively, we could. It could potentially become a massive way of giving back. And hopefully, this will be the norm, and hopefully, more people will get inspired from seeing that we do it, and from other people doing it. And yeah, the more, the merrier.